For the first time, the father of the 12-year-old arrested and accused of stabbing and killing his sister is speaking out. In an interview with the Associated Press, Barney Fowler says, quote, "Until they have the proper evidence to show it's my son, we're standing behind him. If they have the evidence, well, that's another story. We're an honest family," end quote. Meantime, in the Calaveras County community of Valley Springs, classmates of the young murder suspect returned to school this morning. KCRA3's Brian Hickey has more on what their school is doing to help them cope with both the murder and now the arrest.
A marquee outside Toyon Middle School displays what so many are feeling on the inside as the community copes with the news of 12-year-old Isaiah Fowler being arrested for the murder of his younger sister.
It's pretty crazy that it's her brother, you know. And unless, like, he did something very bad to her.
It's kind of surprising, because she was her sister and stuff.
As students and teachers returned to the middle school just 2 days after the arrest was announced, counselors were called in to help them cope with their emotions about the ongoing tragedy.
I'm pretty sure people are going to talk about it a lot, though.
But obviously, so we're still grieving over that loss, and now theoretically have lost another student, and this has really taken a really tragic turn and twist.
The school district said it was contacted in the days after the murder by the sheriff's department for school documents, but was never alerted that Isaiah Fowler may be the killer, even as he returned to class.
We were given no clue, no information that we would expect anything other than what was being reported, and thus, again, the need for the security to send a message that campus is safe.
School board trustee and parent of a Toyon student, Sherry Roosh, said she is just urging her son to carry on and be strong.
We're just telling him that the investigation's not done, and to just, you know, go to school, be a normal kid. It's difficult.
And during this unprecedented time of difficulty here in the Calaveras Unified School District, administrators say they are simply trying to get back to normal life as soon as they can for the students here at Toyon Middle School. In Valley Springs, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.
In the meantime, the 12-year-old brother is being held at a facility in Placerville because Calaveras County doesn't have a juvenile facility. So far, no formal charges have been filed against him. The Calaveras County DA is now reviewing the reports from the Sheriff's Department.